Good evening. Tributes are flowing tonight for a teenager struck and killed in a horror bus crash in Brisbane's CBD that's left the city shaken and searching for answers. Tia Cameron was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time. Now investigations are underway into why an afternoon in the city took such a tragic turn.
The city shaken by a tragedy.
If I'd pay a moment just to hold a memory. I think it's because it's so close to home.
It touches us all because it could have been anyone.
Bright, bubbly, full of life. A life that was taken too soon. 18-year-old Tia Cameron was in the wrong place at the wrong time yesterday afternoon when a city bus drove on to the footpath.
Emergency services were confronted with quite a horrific scene. With the patient wedged between the bus and the building.
Emergency services tried to get her out, but she died at the scene. Tia had been working at the prestigious Brisbane Club. She left at 4 p.m. and went to the salon to get her lashes done. She walked back out onto the street just after 5 p.m.
She was very happy yesterday. So it just like happened so suddenly that like nobody would notice, and it just, I think it's very hard to everybody.
Incredibly, no one else was struck, but 5 of the 10 people on board the bus were injured, including the man behind the wheel who had been driving for the city for several decades. He was treated for shock and minor injuries.
As tributes continue to flow at the scene, police are still working to piece together how this tragedy unfolded.
The bus was seized last night for forensic testing. Council will also conduct an investigation of its own.
The vehicle will actually go through engineering investigation to ensure that there were no mechanical failures.
Obviously, there's a process underway to thoroughly investigate what has happened here. The bus driver will not be driving while that process is underway.
But officers are also looking at the possibility this was simply a tragic accident.
Meg Sides joins us now from Brisbane CBD. Meg, evening to you. Tributes are still flowing at the scene tonight.
That's right, Mia. The pile of flowers has continued to grow throughout the afternoon. Just a short time ago, Tia's boyfriend arrived here. He didn't want to be filmed, but he did lay a beautiful bouquet of sunflowers filled with photos of the couple. Now, social media tributes have also been flowing throughout the day from Tia's friends and family. Her auntie posting, "Yesterday, our baby Tia Cameron grew her angel wings. She was tragically stolen from us in a terrible bus accident." The Brisbane Club, her place of employment, also sent us a statement just a short time ago. I'll read some of that to you now. It says, "Tia was young, enthusiastic for life, and always had a beautiful smile to greet her colleagues and members each day. We know the loss is being felt by many. And Mia, tonight we know that this loss is being felt right across the community."
Yeah, it certainly is, Meg. Thank you.